Everyone, we are here at Magic Kingdom getting ready to go for the first time in 2023. Let's go. Enjoy this afternoon and look at the train. It started again. We're going to go try and get on it. We decided to take the ferry boat, getting ready to go on the General Joe Potter. You see Magic Kingdom and the castle over there? Definitely excited because the train started up again. Started up actually at the end of last year, which was kind of cool. We haven't had a chance to go on it, but definitely excited. Let's go head on up and get in line so we can go on the train. Heading on up. The last time we did this, it was like 25 years ago. Can you believe that? Heading on in here. Whew. Here we go. Let's go. Oh, looks like they might be letting some people still get in. Let's go. Come on. Made it to the train. So they said we're waiting here for 8 minutes while the parade goes over their tracks. But we made it on board. Score. Here we go.
On this train, it's never
we're leaving.
It's always see you real soon. Para su seguridad. Permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide.
Long ago, that I was
just... Hope you packed a compass, because that is the sound of adventure. Adventure-led, I should say. Whether navigating wild jungle rivers, swashbuckling with jolly buccaneers, or even just scaling a towering treehouse, there's always plenty to explore here in Adventureland.
Water.
up your belongings and carefully disembark. If you have strollers to unfold, please take them all the way beyond the platform so new passengers can safely hop aboard. We might be kind. And while we're being here,
to ride the train. It was amazing. It's been 25 years since we got to do that. When we started coming back, the train actually was not running. It was shut down and being worked on. So that was awesome. To see a little bit of the parade. And so we went and did that. And now we're just looking at some shops because we have a reservation at Tony's for lunch. So excited. We are gonna grab some lunch here at Tony's. Definitely excited. Let's go head on in. Got a few more minutes before we can check in. Let's actually go into the theater here area and we'll just go sit down. We got situated here. I'll show you guys kind of, we're out in kind of the outside, but the covered section. So kind of cool. Here's where we are. We're in this room here at Tony's. Is the menu. We're in Tony's. Yep. So she's looking at the full menu here because she wants to try and get something off the kids section, see if they'll do something like that for her. So we'll see. So I got the mozzarella sticks, and look at this, they are huge. They used to be small. I didn't know that they were coming this big. Wow. And then we also got the bread, garlic bread, and they've got some Parmesan fondue stuff. Probably won't be using that, but let's dig in. Oh, it smells delicious. Oh, let's dig in. Oh, wow. That's good. How's it? Good. Wow. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, so I'm the only one that's going to eat these. This is a lot to... Wow. Okay, let's dig in. Oh, yeah. Go. Not bad. The sauce is spicy, but it's good. That's good. I got the chicken parm. Look at that. Yummy. Mom got a house salad along with grilled chicken and the potatoes. So they went ahead and let her get the children's menu. Be interested to see what the price of it is. So we'll see what happens there. But look at all that. I can't wait to dig in. Okay. Woo. I dropped
as good.
Is your chicken?
That's
good. You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Good. How are the potatoes?
Potatoes are good too.
Uh-huh.
Digging in. Gonna have some pasta. Good. Okay.
Hey, so had a delish lunch. Oh, I'm so stuffed. And we also ended up going in and seeing Mickey. First time ever, kind of with the automated photos. I do not like it. I can definitely tell that was a paycheck thing. It seems so impersonal. Like, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. And you just get a whole bunch of like photos. I don't know. Anyways. Yeah. I don't know. Not my thing. I think it could have been a little bit better there. Anyways, so we got to ride the train, which was a first for us in 25 years. And now we're gonna be heading on out. So we had a really good visit here to Magic Kingdom. The first time in 2023 was really nice. Now we are getting ready to head on home, right?
Yep.
And until next time, guys, bye.